On Judgment Day, either we will be people under the shade of Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, or we will be people under the justice of Maliki Yawmiddin. We want Allah Azza wa Jal not to judge us. We want Him to show us His mercy, so we don't take advantage of it. We keep it balanced. This is the essence of who Allah Azza wa Jal is to us. Don't think that you're forgiven just because you do some good deeds. Don't think like that. And don't think Allah will not forgive you. If you've made mistakes all of your life, and you made mistakes even before you came to Salat today, if you did that, don't think that you're going to hell. You're not. Who says you're going to hell? You're still alive. The opportunity for tawbah is still there. Allah is still letting air into your lungs. He's still letting you breathe, which means He still wants you to come to Him. If He wanted you to be done, you wouldn't be alive right now. Everybody who's alive is because Allah wants them to make tawbah. That's a mercy of Allah to them. So you don't ever think it's too late for me, or I've done too many bad things. Allah will not forgive me. You're not bigger than the mercy of Allah. You're not bigger than the forgiveness of Allah. And at the same time, don't you ever think, and I should never think, that I will only do a few bad things, it's no big deal though. I read a lot of Quran, I'm okay. I make salat in the masjid, I'm okay. I have some bad habits. They're hard to let go of. But it's okay, Allah will forgive those. Nuh-uh. There are some people who only have one sin, and they keep doing it over and over again. It's one problem they have, and they don't let it go. Allah Azza wa Jal describes this in the Quran. بَلَا مَنْ كَسَبَ سَيِّئَةً وَأَحَاطَتْ بِهِ خَطِيئَتُهُ فَأُولَٰئِكَ أَصْحَابُ النَّارِ. The guy who earned one sin, he's obsessed with one problem. He's got one addiction. It could be alcohol, it could be drugs, it could be pornography, I don't know, it could be something for you. It could be your anger, it could be abusive language, it could be backbiting. I don't know what your problem is. We all have some problem, but you don't let go of it. You hold on to that sin and you say, it's just one problem, everything else is good though. You accept it. Then Allah says you get wrapped up into that sin. And those are people of fire. Those are people of fire, they don't let go of their sin. May Allah Azza wa Jal help us accept the fact that we are slaves of His. And may Allah Azza wa Jal help us earn His mercy and His love in this dunya and in the akhirah.